Hello and welcome to All About Circuits Spotlight. We have some exciting announcements to share, but first, please support us by liking this video and subscribing to our channel. Now, let's check what's under the spotlight. In an All About Circuits exclusive, Titan Haptics has announced the launch of its Clustered Haptic Array motors. What are haptics? Well, haptics. That's right, the vibration in your phone, gaming console, and many other devices we take for granted is generated from haptic motors. However, Titan's haptic motors feature linear magnetic RAMS technology, which may provide superior frequency response, reliability, and haptic output strength. Catch our exclusive interview with Kyle Skippen, Titan's head of engineering, for all the details. And Intel recently announced its Tunnel Falls quantum computing chip, designed to advance next-generation quantum computing research. With its easy accessibility for expanding ongoing quantum research, researchers can now accelerate their work using reliable quantum chips. More experiments are now possible, including exploring fundamentals of qubits and quantum dots. And finally, we here at the Spotlight like to shine the light on those engineering geniuses we are indebted to. This week, we're spotlighting the brilliance of Lee DeForest. DeForest's addition of a third electrode to a vacuum tube design paved the way for modern microelectronics. The Audion played a vital role in radio, television, radar, and computing systems, maintaining its significance until the advent of transistors in 1947. Broadcast radio was just one of the remarkable inventions stemming from the Audion vacuum tube. And that's a wrap for this week. Hey, don't miss all of these stories in depth at allaboutcircuits.com. Until next week, stay charged.